This is a torsion spring.
That's right.
Pulled from the spring and then pulled them.
What kind of spring is that?
A torsion spring. Why do you pull it? It goes automatically up.